we have given that x square plus x is equal to 20. Then x is equal to what? So we have x square plus x is equal to 20. And it is x square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we need to write plus bx is mx plus nx such that m plus n it should be equal to b, and m times n it should be equal to a times c. So here we need to write plus x is mx plus nx such that m plus n it should be equal to 1, and m times n it should be equal to 1 times minus 20, and m times n it is equal to minus 20, and minus 20 it is minus 4 times 5, and 1 can be written as minus 4 plus 5. So it is x square and plus x is minus 4x plus 5x minus 20, it is equal to 0, and x square minus 4x it is x times x minus 4 plus 5x minus 20, it is 5 times x minus 4 is equal to 0, and we can take x minus 4 common, and it is x plus 5 is equal to 0. So either x minus 4 will be equal to 0, that means x will be equal to 4, or x plus 5 it will be equal to 0, so x will be equal to minus 5. And second method, we have x square plus x is equal to 20, and it is x square plus x minus 20 is equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is 1, c is minus 20, so x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 square minus 4 times 1 times minus 20 by 2 times 1, and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 plus 80 by 2, and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of 81 by 2, and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus 9 by 2. So x is equal to minus 1 plus 9 by 2, that is 8 by 2. So x is 4. And x is equal to minus 1 minus 9 by 2. And x is equal to minus 10 by 2. So x is minus 5.